Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can log on to interview.com and you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about very basic Java interview question. Do I need to import java.lang package anytime in my Java application? In any Java application you have or any class you have, should I import this Java language? The answer is no. By default, it is already this java.lang package is internally loaded by JVM. So you don't have to mention here import java.lang because it is already done by default by the JVM. That's why we are not getting any compile error for string. For example, I am creating a string object here, and string is from java.lang language package. Okay, so, but we are not getting any compile error. That means it is already loaded by the JVM internally. Let's see how exactly it works. So we are getting a string object and we are trying to print it out without using any import package, importing the java.lang package, because it is by default loaded internally by the JVM. Just want to show you how exactly this java.lang package looks like. I have opened rt.jar using the Java decompiler from my Java environment, Java language package. So this has the string class. If you see here, this has a string class and this is loaded by the JVM internally. So this entire class will be loaded internally by the JVM. That's why we are not getting any compiler error. So compiler is able to identify this class. Hope this video is useful for your Java interview preparation. Thank you and all the best for your interview. Thank you.